These are Chris Kinman's SurfMaster pickups, SurfMaster for the Jazzmaster, and they're probably the closest in terms of tone to traditional vintage Jazzmaster pickups. They've got plenty of volume, they've got a great bite, they've got a really nice spongy bottom end, with the added bonus that they are zero-hum pickups. That is Chris's patent terminology for them, because you won't get any hum, which is a great thing. Jazzmaster pickups are usually really noisy, and in a minute I'll go to a dirty amp and show you. At the moment, I'm running into a Vibrolux model on the axe, very clean Vibrolux model, a la kind of Mark Knopfler almost sound. So there's our back pickup. If we go to the middle, beautiful piano-like tones to my ears. Here's the neck pickup. If we employ the strangle switch, we're still in the neck pickup position. So here we've got a Vibrolux again, but slightly dirtier, you know, in the surf vein. Throw some verb in. Neck pickup. Excellent. Bit of tremolo. Some drive. Let's have a look at something like a HIWATT with a super overdrive in front of it, you know, a la David Gilmour. Lastly, the good old Deluxe Reverb, back pickup. Neck pickup. Middle. All right, for the record, the strings are 10 to 46 Ernie Balls. We've got about 230 seconds off the frets. This is an Indonesian Squire Jazzmaster, and these are Chris Kinman's Surfmaster pickups for Jazzmaster, and they are excellent. See ya.